Over there! control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get a...
Thank you.
that pyramid structure. Pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Thank you. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
The weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up. When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you grunts what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Fresh.
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! Lots of them! But they're not Covenant! They're just tearing through us! What's going on?
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
Oh, this is loco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Thank you. We headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We've got to get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
Index before we can activate the installation.
are near the index station. Follow me. The energy from the box means the index station must get up.
Override to open.
this portal is the first of two. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocol. Research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we'll have time to see the method. Thank you. a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battery. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task. Please wait here. Thank you. that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas. Survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Thank you.
I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here.
Thank you.
Flood are already hard at work preparing your vessel. It lies the Flood's intelligence. Barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
use them to destroy Halo. I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the Monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the Index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanism. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Another one.
improving. It marks our target. Central core is offline. The second pulse is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Adjacent can move out and target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Okay, let's take care of the next one.
Thank you.
pulse generator overloaded. Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there. to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. Network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leader...
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. From what I've been able to...
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. The Covenant network is absolute chaos. Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Network is absolute chaos.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Chaos.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Network is absolute chaos.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Network is absolutely.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost you. Network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
Thank you.
this hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Another way back aboard the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Get into the ship's control room from here.
Covenant battle. I can't schematic. My records indicate they here. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here. Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here. Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level. He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry! Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go.
Back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. Get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to... Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Yes!
grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn. Purpose, didn't you? We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems to lower it. Lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
We start the self-destruct series.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why? Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine. monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. more fusion reactor to go. Have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure.
Thank you.
position here.
Cortana to Echo 4...
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Just getting started.